Phil Oakey. He was sat there in the hairdressers and they just had to shut. It got to 5:30, but he can come back tomorrow, and so can you, for another Top of the Pops 2. Goodbye.
Rock and roll, rock and roll.